I want to introduce you to a South Carolina musician, Chubby Checkle.
His real name was Ernest Daffy.
His real name is Ernest Evans, and his website is chubbychecker.com.
Chubby Checker was born October 3rd, 1941 in Spring Valley, South Carolina. He didn't play any instruments. He only sang and danced. His genres was rock and roll, rhythm and blues.
He invented the pony, the limbo, and the twist.
He made adult songs to dance to teenage music, and they did not before the twist.
We're going to show you how to limbo.
And this is how you twist.
And this is how you pose. We don't know how to do the pony.
We don't know how to do the pony.
But he invented it, so boom.
Chubby Checker is 74 and still going strong.